What is up, you beautiful legends? We are back. We are ready. We are going to kick some bananas. And starting in second position this time, so that's good. Improving the track times every time a little bit more. Start a race at that qualifying and keep improving it, so that's good. Having the results already, thinking about that everybody's gonna race Daily B this week. Because she is, yeah, I don't know if I like it, haven't tried it yet, so we'll find out. But for now, it's this race. We're gonna go at it, second position, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Faster than this guy, Chris. Let's just not mess it up. Keep doing big three. There we go. Gonna pass him in the long straight. If I'm not messing it up, of course. Best choice, Chris. Still a good, scary one. He's gonna be clean. He's gonna be good. Fucked it a little bit up there for him. Already got the other one right next to me. Made it in time. I'm gonna mess it up again for him. I'm getting a little bit closer, so just gonna wait for it. Don't need a slipstream. We're fast, both fast, so that's good. It was a little bit faster. Didn't want to bump him, of course. Someday. Still looking good, guys. Brothers, positive vibes. Let's go. Let's go. Let's hunt them down. Two laps to go. I sweat his ass off, number one. Things are looking a little bit better now. That's when you get the feeling of the track again. A few rounds. Turn out better. Under the 133 seconds of the first part means I'm doing pretty good. We are keeping close, so that's good. Spinning around doesn't really matter. Still get a slipstream, so. Final lap, there we go, guys. He's messing up. He's sweating his ass off. That's when the mistakes happen. That's when the mistakes happen. I'm gonna get him at the next one. Keep it up, keep close. Did a little bit of a tricky bastard move. Such a shame. Kinda dirty. Kinda dirty, but all good, you know. Play like that, fine. Check position is still good. Fastest lap, also good. It is what it is, boys. I'll take that to the bank. Thank you very much. I could have surpassed him. I knew that the moment that he bumped, that something was going to happen. So didn't want to take the risk. And yeah, second position, also fine. Thank you very much. We got this, my brothers. We got this. We had a lot of fun. It was all good, it was all fun. Let's just check if we still have that fastest lap. And we absolutely fucking did it. Thanks for watching, guys, catch you on the next one.